Senhoras, senhores, vídeo especial, something, whatever, I don't know.
Então, galera do Controle 2, a gente tá aqui de volta com um vídeo muito especial.
Muito especial!
É o todo português que ele sabe. Eu e o Jeff estamos aqui pra jogar uma rodada de 2x2 do Clash.
2x? 2x2, does that mean 2 weeks?
Não, 2x2. A gente deixou ele viciado no jogo, ele tá jogando o tempo inteiro, tem a própria guilda dele, clã, grupo, sei lá como é que chama, e ele já tá muito melhor que eu, tá? Só que ele gasta dinheiro, ou não. Jeff, it's time for you to show your worth.
Oh, show my worth. Excuse me, I started this game, what, 2.5 weeks ago. I'm already level 10. I've used the ultimate power of Jamada. I embraced the fact that I am Jamada. And I found the Jamado. Best way to use my... Jamado or Jamada?
Jamado for men.
Oh, okay, so I mean, I'm also like, I'm very pretty, so it's very confusing, right?
It's for girls.
Jamada is girls.
Jamado is for guys. If it ends with an A, it's usually for girls. If it ends with a no, it's usually for guys.
Oh, the magic, I'm learning. The magic of the internet. That's nice.
Vamos lá, Jeff. Vamos lá. Não me decepcione, Jeff. Just blow that. Just blow that.
That doesn't do a lot. That's a barbarian hut.
Okay, that wasn't that. That wasn't that good. I'm gonna have to save the day. I'm sorry, okay?
Oh my god, look at the deck these guys are running. They're running cuts.
Who does that?
Oh my god. These are very special people.
Okay. Oh, no. Okay, yeah. good.
No, that's my bomb.
Okay, I'm gonna give us trouble. Okay?
No, they're fine.
Okay, they're fine. I hope they are. I really hope they are.
There you go, you're fine.
Okay, we're fine. Now we need a strategy, okay? I'm gonna hold this side. You just attack the other one, okay? You attack the one that has like 500 HP.
You better be able to hold it. I have a fireball in a couple seconds.
Okay, if I have trouble, you have to step in, but I'm holding the huts, okay? I'm holding the huts.
I pushed it through.
Okay, good. That's positive.
Don't worry,
okay.
Don't worry. I got banded. Bandita. Or was that what
Bandita. Actually, don't worry, I don't know how I'm gonna do right now. Maybe.
I got you. Fireball. Katon, go Kakino Jutsu.
Hadouken. Oh, no. That wasn't good.
Katon, go Kakino
Jutsu. I have nothing. I got nothing. I got absolutely nothing. Okay.
I saved you right there. Don't
okay,
worry.
You did. Okay, now, you now, actually now, did. Now, no. Okay, we are good now.
These guys are like building houses.
Yeah, they have a lot of huts. Now.
Okay, so we lost that hut.
Now we need to attack. We need to get past the hut.
Dude, there's so many huts. There's so many houses. What are they doing? This is Habitat for Humanity or something.
Okay, we can do this. We can totally do this. No, we can't. We ain't trouble.
Blow up the houses.
Okay. Destroy the houses.
If my neighbors are hearing this, I'm not doing anything weird in my apartment.
Okay, we are doing good.
We're doing okay. We're holding them off. Okay. We're not doing good. We're definitely not good. We're definitely not doing good.
Okay, I
got nothing. I got nothing.
Use it. Do it. Why did you wait so long? We were supposed to bring them to your bomb.
I know, I did bring them to my bomb. They're dead. There's only one person left.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Oh, my bandit's still.
Oh,
this is it.
My bandit's
here.
We got it.
Katon, go
Kakino
Jutsu.
We totally got it.
Oh, so good. The best. We won against some cheesy house strategy. I'm gonna change a few things on my deck to play with you. Actually, I'm gonna use a different deck.
Okay. I only have one deck. Do you know why?
No, that's fine. Because you're a free to play player. I'm gonna do a deck that's called All Legendaries. No, I only have 6 legendaries, so that's not a lot. I don't have all legendaries. No, I'm gonna do a clone deck because you're running balloons, right? So cloning with balloons. We can do double dragons there. And then, are you running arrows right now, or are you running fireball?
I'm running arrows.
You're running arrows. So I'm not gonna run arrows. And then you have knight, so I don't have to tank on that direction.
Nope.
I can focus on the skies. You don't have zap, do you? Right? No zap.
Nope.
So I'm you have flying minion horde, so I'm counting on you to counter other minion hordes and arrows.
Yeah.
Because I'm running a level 2 firehound and I'm running a level 2 miner. So this is and then with a level 3 clone. So we're gonna destroy if my hound gets to the base, it's basically game over. Like I'll clone them, you'll get a bunch of mini hounds, and it's like 1,000 damage a second. So
okay. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Let's do this.
Oh, they are level 9. Okay. Yeah. Oh my god, I have 2. Why? That's very dumb, actually. That's really, really dumb. I put my wizard in the wrong spot. That's not good. This is gonna be... Okay.
Oh god.
I think we have a chance if we manage to kill this guy really fast. No, we won't. Just hold it. I'm gonna attack the other side, I don't care. They can choose now how they're gonna lose the game, okay? Cause I... Oh! Blue! No, we did no damage!
No, we did a lot of damage! 1300, dude!
Oh yeah, we did. Yeah. How is that a thing?
I cloned you. That's why I said Kagebushin.
Oh, but look, they
we couldn't defend it. We couldn't defend
it. Okay, okay. I'm talking too much and I'm not paying attention to the game.
You're not focusing.
Now, the thing is, the theory I have, the same muscle you have to control the game is the one you have to think about, like, talking, right?
Yeah.
So you can only do one thing at once. So we are gonna go that direction. We are gonna do this. They have no one to really stop this balloon. Oh, no, kill my balloon! Yes! Okay, we need to kill this Valkyria down here.
No, we're fine.
Throw something at her!
Don't worry. I'm waiting for a combo.
Why is it a combo? Okay, we're good.
We're definitely not good.
I don't know what your definition is.
This is not what good looks like.
We are gonna do something.
I froze them.
This
is a bad deck. Okay, I need to. No. I gotta change the deck. Oh, this is not good.
Go back to the other one. If I'm talking, if I'm entertaining people, I don't have all my mental power to play the game.
We're both entertaining people.
You need to compliment me on this part. Okay, they have a wizard coming. Okay, I'm gonna do this.
I'm gonna divide it.
Okay. I did wrong. I was supposed to throw the balloon there. Okay, I'm damn stupid. Okay, I'm sorry.
This is no longer a mobile game. This is life.
This is life.
Yeah.
Okay. This is life. Oh, destroy them. Yes. Yeah. Okay, we are good. Okay, are we good? No, we are not good. I use this for no damn reason. Okay, forget it. Go. We're good. When you wait for the wizard to come to your side, you can throw the skeleton right on top of him, and you can counter him with the skeleton. Otherwise, it's a massacre. He kills you. Okay. We are holding this.
Bats.
They are dying. They're gonna kill
them.
Batman. Okay, our wizard's gonna die. Okay,
Don't worry, I got dragons, man.
Come on. Okay, that was really bad what I just did. Okay. I held it.
Every time dragons come out, we're gonna just start singing the theme of Game of
Okay.
Thrones. Boom! Bandits! Oh!
Boom. I wasn't expecting that.
Yo, what's up, girl? How you
now,
doing? You know what? I want to marry a woman exactly like this bandit.
Why?
You know, she's sneaky. She's fast.
Yeah?
Really?
Okay. I clicked it wrong.
No, oh my God. We should have guarded the other side.
I'm controlling with the mouse, and I just clicked like it. I threw the dragon in the middle of nowhere. I was going to throw that dragon like to defend it, right? But I was like, I messed it up. I clicked in the wrong place. You can do this. I'm going to do...
Easy. Look at that log.
Okay, let's throw everything we have on this side. I have to wait for this fire to run out, and then I put my skeleton. Okay. Oh my god. There was so much damage.
That was a really good combo for them.
Yeah. There was so much damage. Oh, they have a zap. Okay. I think we can do some damage here. Okay. Come on, wizard. You can do it. Okay, 900. 900 is good. 900 is good. Now I have to pay attention to the game because I'm not doing that. We're gonna
do a hog rider right now.
If we don't kill him right now, we are dead. We are dead. We are dead.
It's a tie. Okay, I'm gonna revise a little bit. Between Minor and Princess, which one do you think is better?
Minor.
Minor is better. Okay, let's try this deck. This is a mirror deck, so. 1-1-1.
1-1-1. Now we are gonna own them, okay?
Yeah.
We are gonna
own them. These guys are the same level as us, finally, so.
Okay, same level. They are gonna do the fire thing on the right, so I'm gonna go with those guys on the... Okay, he has arrows. I'm gonna go with those guys right... Oh my god.
Do you need help on that side? Do you need help?
Yeah, I got this! Okay, I got this.
I'm playing bowling.
Bowling.
He's just bowling, dude.
Okay, I'm gonna
I'm doing some damage on my end.
Okay, you're doing damage. I'm not doing anything.
Don't worry, man. We need to go bowling again. Let's just go bowling. You gotta help me on this side.
I have nothing.
Oh god, we're gonna lose a tower right here. Thank you. Oh my god, thank goodness. Thank goodness you had that skeleton army. That was our... Oh, you just saved the game right there, by the way.
Okay, but what do I do now?
I got you, boo. I got a log, dude.
No. That doesn't get me.
No, look at that. You're fine. You're so good. You're too good. That's the issue.
I can do nothing with this prince.
Don't worry, look at him bowling. Look at them bowling.
I'm a loop, baby. Maybe a balloon. Balloon, maybe. Okay, I think I got it.
Oh, you got it.
I did. Oh, the desperation.
We're gonna lose the other side.
Okay, but I threw that on the other side.
That's totally fine.
Are we gonna... But the thing is,
look at this. Oh, we got the side.
We got this. Okay, we need to stop the guys right now. Okay, we're good.
Minor. Miner.
We're good.
Look
we're
at that.
Good.
So good. We won. GG. Good game.
We won.
Good game.
Look at this.
Fireball.
Look at this.
Fireball to their base.
Fireball to their base.
Oh my god.
It's over, my friend.
So good, so good. The best.
Good at this.
Best in the business.
Então é isso, galera. Essa foi uma rodada aqui de Clash Royale comigo e com o Jeff também.
Tá bem.
É difícil jogar enquanto você tem que falar, enquanto sem controlar as coisas com o mouse. Só que tem um porém. O senhor Jeff me desafiou pra jogar contra ele. A gente vai jogar. Se vocês quiserem ver esse vídeo aqui no canal, deixe o seu joinha aí embaixo. É o seu jeito de informar a gente que você quer ver aqui eu jogando contra o Jeff no Controle 2. E se inscreva aqui no Controle 2 se vocês não tiverem inscritos ainda. Até a próxima. Say goodbye to them, Jeff.
I'm playing the game in Portuguese. Now.
Okay. Okay, Jeff. Então é isso, galera. Até a próxima. Deixa aí o seu joinha se você quiser ver a gente batendo um contra. Tchau.